My name is Ujesh from grade 4A. I'm going to make a bookmark of Harry Potter. Now the items are black. See, the black color paper we have cut a space and a signal. Then some paper cut. Now I'm going to make the cutting of this square shape. Now we should fold this square like this. Different cutting. See? Very different. Then cutting. After cutting, fold like this. Then again fold like this. I'm done with this. Then take this one. Then take this black part of this shirt. half stick, then you can take the paper inside. Here you can see. Now the Harry Potter bookmark is ready. Now the Harry Potter